Hello, subscribers and returning viewers. Welcome to my channel. And today is Sunday. I review Pink Floyd. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, and my channel is in your news feed, why, please do so. It helps my algorithm grow and helps YouTube find the right viewers. So obviously, you might be a right viewer if you see my channel in your news feed. Today I am going to give my opinion on the 180 grams version of the Division Bell, and I got it in the post this week, and I've played it twice so far on vinyl and once on the CD, and I'm basically just spoiled for choice, really. One is as good as the other. I have no complaints whatsoever. My thoughts, I love the artwork, especially on the vinyl more so than the CD. And a thought just struck me: if you know the history of Pink Floyd, I wonder, are these two heads, Syd Barrett and Roger Waters, just a thought? And yeah, just a thought. Let's look at the album. I took out the vinyl from the insides, so it'll be easier for me to show you the inner sleeves, because it's rather what you call it, difficult to maneuver all this stuff out of the folders. Anyway, this is the gatefold sleeve. It's a double album. It's 45, so it plays at the faster, slower speed. I think it's the slower speed. I can this is my dyslexic brain trying to figure it out, so me rambling. There's the churchyard. I don't know where this is, so if you want to let me know in the comments, please do so. This is the back, the inner sleeve. Then you turn it around. The second album comes out of this side. There is the church again. So it's very English, obviously. So this is nighttime. There's Roger and Syd. And then there's lights there. And the CD is very slightly different. So there, kind of, you have the steel heads with the lights, and then the different types of, I think we'll just call them the wooden heads, and there they are with the lights, and kind of different. I think it's Hypnosis again that done the artwork. There's the inside of the sleeve. There's the inner booklet with the CD. What I noticed about this album is, compared to Dark Side of the Moon, you got the poster. And then Wish You Were Here, you got the postcard. Then in the box set of Animals, you got the nice booklet. And yeah, it's all the lyrics in the CD. And the Money Spider typos, as I call them. Then you got the booklet with Animals. You have the wall. Yeah, there's nothing in that, just a. And then this one, there's no booklet. It would have been nice to have the booklet. So there's the other side again. We turn it around. Just fascinating artwork. I really like them. They're very mysterious. And then we just gently take these up. Yeah. That's the inner sleeve. And I absolutely love the listening to. There's Roger and Syd again. Absolutely loved listening to it. I literally spoiled for choice. There's a variation, how they look very different. It's really good. I'll try and take the vinyl out. It's 180 grams. Yeah, and there's the label, and the label looks like the eye. So that's quite good. I'm glad I took it out. And it's kind of like a big 12 inch, really. 180 grams, 12 inch. And the whole album is remastered on a 12 inch vinyl. This is absolutely excellent. When I played it first, I thought, no, I didn't really like the first listen of it. And then when I played it on CD, I really enjoyed the CD and thought, wow, this is fantastic. And then when I went to play this the second time, I really got in on it, and it was just absolutely fantastic to listen to. So you have kind of this the second Gilmour version of Pink Floyd, and it's a much better offering than a Moment Relapse, although Moment Relapse suffers from just being a 1980s album and not necessarily a fully Pink Floyd album. But the remix is much better, and listening to Moment Relapse on Pulse and remix of The Distant Sound of Thunder gives it a much better oomph. But I highly recommend the Division Bell, especially on both formats. I have this from the Discovery box set, and it's absolutely fantastic. Will I get this for this mix on a CD? I'm not sure. I'm quite very happy with this. And I'm very happy with this. I might double dip. And what I might do is, well, I'll have it four times then. I know HMV have the 3 for 55. And I might get Moment Relapse again. I might get this one again in the 30, on the 33 vinyl, 33 miles per hour vinyl on the single vinyl, and get those versions and play those ones more so than play these, because these are too beautiful to kind of be playing multiple times, because the sound is just so crystal clear. I might just get the single LP versions and play those instead, and it'd be a nice way to get David Gilmour's version of Pink Floyd in the single LP format, and get them the three together. Get a Moment Relapse of Reason, the Division Bell, and Endless River. That way, might do that. But I get David Gilmour album, solo album. I'll have a listen to it first. I quite like David Gilmour's version of Don't, and that's quite good. So yeah, I'll have a listen to his solo stuff on albums. I know I see Looking Strange in the supermarkets, so that's kind of unusual to see a David Gilmour solo album in the shopping aisle of your local supermarket. So anyway, if you've stuck out with me till the end of this video, why, thank you very much. You have been a fantastic audience. And I'll leave a link in the description if you want to buy me a coffee, if you want to help me support this channel and help the algorithm grow and all that sort of stuff, and to help me invest in goodies like this excellent product. And we will talk to you again in the next video.